Former Cougar standout Tyrick James declared for the 2023 NFL Draft today. James, of course, was a multi-all-district performer with the Cougars before he moved on to Tulane, where he played five seasons with the Green Wave, in which he caught 97 passes for 1,248 yards and 13 touchdowns. Most recently, he earned all AAC honors as well, and now he'll go to the draft, which will take place on April 27th through the 29th.